So how do we embrace humility? Well, the easiest step, and the first step, has to be to look to Jesus. From the beginning, in the cradle, to the end, on the cross. He humbled himself, and that is our calling also. And we embrace humility by also allowing our will, because we are focused on God and on Christ, by allowing our will and our life to be totally subject to God. Setting aside our will and embracing God's will for us. In short, then, to become his child once again. When Jesus resides in our heart, mind, and soul, life becomes a wedding feast. There will be a day, if we have allowed Christ in, there will be a day when we will hear that heavenly voice said to us personally, "Friend, friend, go up high."